I'm Mehrangiz from Iran.
My name is Azita. I'm from Iran.
I'm Mehrangiz Modarres Tabatabaei, originally from Iran.
I'm Mariam Haidari and I'm from Afghanistan.
I'm Dina, I'm from Iraq, and we all together live and study and work and love living in loan system.
I've been always interested in community engaged art, especially working with the new arrival migrants. The title Windows is selected as a metaphor to present the migrant social interaction, feels of belonging, and being at home in the process of settlement.
QVMAG invited us about 1-2 months ago. It was a very limited time and short time to, you know, find the beautiful ladies that they have a time to contribute or participate in this project. For me, it was a bit scary because we want to show the details of the cultures as well, while we try to show in this culture some connection to the environment as well. We believe that the culture is dynamic, and I try to invite some of the other shapes that we are seeing every day around ourselves to add to this. That was need more time. But anyway, we did it, and they had a great, great contribution in that project that I really appreciated. Culture and art or design of some area is not belongs to one race or ethnicity, because it's mixed of the culture. It's not just belongs to Persian background. I want to say that it is not just belongs to us. I could see that all this pattern from India, even close to the border of China, to Syria and more. So that's mixed of the what in the past they did for us, with the different, you know, things that they share with us, and we inherited all these efforts and support, and we're proud of having this mix of the cultures. And I would love to show to the new places to might represent the good things.